Hazrat Abdullah bin Abi Ufa radiyallahu anhu states, "We were journeying along with Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, while he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam was observing fast. When the sun had set, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, 'O so and so, dismount and soak the parched barley floor for us.'" Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2556.